called Size Super Short Stories. Today I have two books. Pokemon Adventures Vol. 1. Diamond Pearl Adventure Vol. 2. And these are both Pokemon books. The emojis aren't actually on the real books. At my school, we use the emojis to describe, like, this one was shocking, this one was cool. And these both are really cool books, but I want to show you something. The book is read backwards because if you open it like a real book, it says, dream, dream, dream. Mysterious says you're reading in the wrong direction. So all the books are this way. Don't think they're like this, because you read them backwards and it won't make that much sense. And I think that you guys should read a book, these two books. If you guys want me to read any specific books, comment down on the description box below. We're gonna upload a video. We're gonna try to every Sunday. So if you guys want to see the new videos, you should look at them on Sundays. If you guys want the new videos. Okay, so I have a question. I'm gonna give you guys a question. And let's see if you guys can find it in the book. I have a question for you. How does this kid get Riri, how do you say it? And does this guy actually tame Pikachu or not? And if you guys think you guys know the answer by reading these books, please tell me in the description box below. See ya! Bye!